Hi friends, good morning. Let us see our next problem. A boat sails 15 kilometers of a river towards upstream in 5 hours. So 15 kilometers upstream in 5 hours. How long will it take to cover the same distance downstream if the speed of the current is 1/4 of the speed of the boat in still water? See, here 15 kilometers upstream velocity US is equal to upstream 15 kilometers in 5 hours, that is equal to upstream velocity 3 km/h. See, standstill water boat velocity x, stream velocity y, then upstream velocity x minus y. So this is x minus y. Upstream velocity means x minus y, downstream velocity means x plus y. See, now x minus y is equal to 3 km/h. Now the next thing is, how long will it take to cover the same distance? If the speed of the current is, and that is y, is 1/4 of the speed in 1/4 of the speed of the boat in still water. So speed of the current is 1/4 of the speed of the boat in still water. That is y is equal to x minus x by 4 is equal to 3. 4x minus x, 3x by 4 is equal to 3. x is equal to 4. So x is equal to 4 means y is equal to 4 by 4 1. That is boat velocity, that is standstill water boat velocity 4 and stream velocity 1. Now what is the question? How long will it take to cover the same distance in downstream? Time taken in downstream is equal to distance, 15 kilometers distance by downstream velocity. What is downstream velocity? X plus y, that is 4 plus 1, 15 by 5, that is equal to 3 hours is your answer. 3 hours is your answer. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.